Turkey has high potential for agricultural activities with its huge and fertile plains. However, fragmented and scattered small parcels seems the biggest handicap for the economic efficiency of agricultural enterprises. For a convenient solution, land consolidation has been used as a practical tool for since 1961. Thus, we witnessed in the lands which land consolidation projects implied have triggered to reverse the immigration to rural.